Valid. Ki valid. Raymond Ratti. We are from the Dominican Republic, from the President Foundation, President Fernandez, and we just wanted to ask you.
That's me, His Excellency.
Your Excellency, we wanted to ask you how you feel about the forum. What do you think is the relevance of the forum in what is happening today in the world?
Well, I think Arab-Latin American relations are historic. Has been there for a very long time. We believe this is the right time now to strengthen it, the economic, financial, investment, cultural, and otherwise. I think we just have to create a vehicle that would lead to this growth, either Arab going and investing in Latin America in different fields, especially at this time. And Latin American companies, service companies coming and working in this part of the world. We really see big opportunities. We have to sit together. We have to really build for the future. I think that is the only way that we will continue this type of cooperation.
What do you think are the sectors that Arab investors would like to invest in Latin America and other parts of the world?
Well, I think it depends on what the opportunities are. It's not a matter of what area, what are the existing opportunity, whether in agriculture or in industry or is in real estate or in other project where there exists an opportunity. I think Arab investors will come and invest, definitely.
Okay. Where in your Latin America you been before?
Well, I've been to Mexico, I've been to Venezuela, I've been to where else? Ecuador. I think these are the countries. No, I have been to. Yeah, I think these, I would say, the countries I have been to.
Okay, terrific. You've been to Dominican Republic?
No, if you invite me, I will come.
Okay, sure deal. Thank you, Your Excellency. Thank you.